Here's a how-to video on how to install the spare tire mount on our True North trailers. All you will need is a 13/16 socket with an impact. There you go. Nice thing is you can put this spare tire mount anywhere on your side rails or the front of your trailer.